We gonna stay a while if that's all right.
Babe, have you seen my anal beads?
Okay. Benjamin, go put some fucking underwear on.
Malachi, what are you doing here?
We got evicted.
You what?
We got evicted, Hank. They let like half the firm go after quarantine, and I've been job hopping since. Happy?
Of course not.
Oh, please, you love this.
Literally, why at all would I love
this? This just in, my broke ex-husband comes crawling back to me, musty and hungry. Owes local weed dealer $9,000.
I do not sound like... You owe how much to who?
You kinda do, babe.
You kinda do, babe.
I don't sound like
you
that.
You kinda do, babe.
Did you know your daddy is a reporter for Channel 7 News?
No.
I bet if he ever came around, you'd
now,
know.
Now, Malachi, you know that isn't fair. In his defense, you put a restraining
against
order...
Against my ex-husband. That is correct. After walking in on my ex-husband. Fucking you, my brother, in my home. This home. To be exact. Hate what you've done with the place, by the way.
It's been 7 years, Malachi.
You say that as if the blistering thought of my high school sweetheart abandoning me for my literal brother will heal in any amount of time. Newsflash, twink. It won't. Hey, you guys still have our old bed? I caught you, oops, fucking
I wouldn't
in.
Go up there, Kai.
Oh, why not, Benjamin? Am I gonna trip over a 12-inch dildo at the top of the stairs?
Beautiful. Oh my God!
Hey, Malachi!
Wouldn't be the first time Elijah now's the perfect time to get to know the booty bandit, I mean your other dad. Ooh, found your anal beads, Ben. Did you know there's still poop on them?
Have sex.
Oh my God.
Hate what you've done up here too, by the way.
No, without the vajayjay.
No, no.
Hey, is this the dildo that broke my neck?
Well, Eli, when two men
the live. Day I found my brother riding you like a unicorn in our bed.
You don't need a vajayjay.
On our 10th anniversary.
Where did you put your pee-pee?
Oh my God.
There are other holes.
His asshole. Eli, he's referring to his asshole.
You are going to scar him for life, Malachi.
Oh, good, then I won't be scarred for life alone.
So, do I call you uncle?
Call him stepdad.
Malachi, what are you doing up there?
Just doing a little remodeling. Question, who redesigned the place after you left before? Did I mention my brother? I'd ask for my money back if I were you. It isn't giving what the fuck it claimed to. That's what the faggots are saying these days, right? Giving? Like it's giving? Just want to be inclusive and with the times, you know?
So who goes on the bottom?
Bang.
Oh my God. We're both verse.
What's that?
Versatile. Meaning we take turns.
He's lying. He's a power bottom.
I think that's enough gay sex education for one decade. Who wants ice cream?
I'm lactose intolerant.
Oh.
Which, you know, had you not slept with my brother and ruined our family. Hey, by the way, not sure who put these paintings up, but I'm taking them down and throwing them out the window as we speak. They're awful.
Those are my paintings.
Like, you bought them?
Like, I made them?
Stop painting.
How about we go to the park while Daddy gets settled?
Wouldn't do that if I were you.
Restraining order doesn't expire until next week, and you will be arrested.
He's my son, too.
You know, I would have thought of that before. Reenacting Brokeback Mountain Brother Edition.
In the comfort of our bed. Benjamin, you still cook, right? What's for dinner? I'm thinking lasagna.
Is that a fucking roach?
A roach?
A roach sitting comfortably in your kitchen sink, you musty faggot. Where do you keep your bug spray?
It's in the garage. I'll get
you it. You faggot, stay right there. I got it.
Thank you.
The spray.
Why'd you leave?
I didn't have a choice.
Why? Why didn't you have a choice?
I just didn't.
Was it something I did? Something I didn't do? Were you unhappy?
Malachi, you made me so happy.
Liar.
You made me so, so happy.
You're lying.
I'm not.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
You wouldn't have left. Had I made you so happy, you wouldn't have left me and your son alone. Do you know how long? Every hour, every minute, every second felt waiting for you to come home that night.
Oh,
I waited. And I waited. And I waited, pacing back and forth and back and forth, glued to this prison in my head. And the only thing, the only thought that brought me the slightest ounce of peace was the very simple fact that you had to come home. You had to. You had to. You, my heart. My soul, my second half, you had to come home. But you didn't. You didn't come home. How could you leave me and expect myself.
Malachi, come here.
Don't touch me.
You and Eli were the only things I could think about before I left.
Stop lying.
The only
Stop
thing.
Lying to
you
me.
You made me happier than anyone has ever made me.
Lying to me.
Thank you. is here.
Where's my brother?
Why don't you go home and get some rest?